Good morning, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. Today, I wanted to take a moment and talk about a map in Black Ops 3 that I think I and many others forget about, the Giant. I wanted to relax and play a game of zombies, and first things first, I think the Giant is fantastic for that. So I picked the Giant, and luckily I spawned in as Richtofen, because I love Richtofen, and I found this quote interesting.
I'm caught, but have I died? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. It's okay. This is important. This is what you have to do. Even if another part of you dies, each and every time. How am I meant to work when all is around me? I am beset by the voices of the damned.
Many of Richtofen's quotes are interesting, and many of the quotes on the Giant are interesting, and that's really what caught my attention. The Giant is a weird map in Black Ops 3. When you look at Shadows of Evil, Der Eisendrahk, Rod Krovi, Zetsubou no Shima, and even Revelations, there is a pretty easy-ish storyline of events to follow, at least in this small little arc that we went on in Black Ops 3. But there are just so many things about the Giant that we have no idea, that I have no idea what's going on. The opening cutscene is confusing. Why, where did our premise characters come from? No, literally, where? How did they get there? How did they get to a different dimension than Origins? How did Richtofen get to wherever he's at and then know to teleport inside the machine? What did they mean that Richtofen is an evil that must be stopped? What would be unleashed if, you know, there's just so many small questions that we don't understand. Not to mention, there's the Mob of the Dead plane that, mind you, teleported through Shadows of Evil and is now above one of the teleporters in the Giant. One of the things that Jason Blundell has said over and over is the order in which we play the maps does not necessarily mean that is the order of events that take place in universe. Listen to this. This is the excerpt from the Zombies timeline about the Giant, October 13th, 1945. As the zombie outbreak occurs, Primus Dempsey, Takeo, and Nikolai confront Ultimus Richtofen moments as he teleports Maxis and Samantha. As they try to reason with him to wake their counterparts, Primus Richtofen arrives through the teleporter and kills his ultimate self, triggering fractures across space-time. As Primus fights the undead, Group 9 through 5 secure the Dempsey subject and transport him to Der Eisendrahe. Primus pursues them in a German Giant. This explains nothing. This doesn't explain where our characters come from, what they want, what they're going to do, what their plan is. Of course, we see the Primus characters confront Ultimus Richtofen. But that's it. That's just what they say. They say they try to reason with him to wake their counterparts. Why? Why does that happen? Primus Richtofen, this is especially interesting. Primus Richtofen arrives through the teleporter and kills his ultimate self, triggering fractures across space-time. Nowhere in this quote does it say that Primus Richtofen collects the soul of Ultimus Richtofen. This is something we were told by Richtofen in the Der Eisendrahe end cutscene. But that's kind of like an important thing to put in your timeline, isn't it? The point at which we see Richtofen capture an innocent Richtofen soul is actually within the Shadows of Evil timeline, little excerpt of the timeline. It says April 25th, 1944. Richtofen travels to dimension 2210 to secure an innocent Richtofen soul. He delivers the soul to the house. From within the summoning key, the Shadow Man states, "I'll be seeing you." We have no context to this. This quote says that Richtofen captures a soul and then he delivers it to the house. We don't see that happen in the Giant. So what is Richtofen doing in the Giant? This is peculiar. This is questionable. This is interesting to me. There's so many quotes, especially now with the Nikolai quote of Nikolai saying, you know, we've killed so many Richtofens. The first one is always the hardest, but it gets easier. Oh, sorry, forget what I just said. The big break in all of this is gotta be within Blood of the Dead. This is where I'm putting my money. My money's being put on Blood of the Dead explaining the giant. It just makes too much sense. We go to the Blood of the Dead. Blood of the Dead, we see in the opening cutscene that one Richtofen is very upset, saying, hey, things change, and you know, it wasn't supposed to go down this way, sort of thing. That could be the Primus Richtofen killing the Ultimus Richtofen, being part of this cycle. There's a bunch of time loops. That could be that explanation. And then maybe we were on a quest to kill Richtofen, like we were supposed to kill Weasel in the Easter egg of Mob of the Dead. Maybe it's another thing like that. I don't know. But oh, also, there's the Icarus plane, right? There's the plane from Mob of the Dead on the giant. Maybe that's how maybe we kill one of the Richtofens we're with, and then our remaining Primus crew of Dempsey, Takeo, and Nikolai take the plane and go to the giant facility to stop the Ultimus Richtofen. Maybe this is the bridge that we needed forever long ago. And can you imagine us solving the Blood of the Dead Easter egg, and then all of a sudden, all of these things that we're questioning right now being solved about the giant? That would be amazing. That is what I love the zombie storyline about. We're sitting on this map. It's a small map. It's a remake of a classic from 10 years ago. And we're still not fully understanding of everything that's going on in it. And hopefully, a year later, 3 years later, we're going to get a better explanation for it. And it's going to click, and it's going to be amazing. And man, oh man, I am so freaking excited. I was playing the giant the other day, and these thoughts went through my head, and it just got me even more excited for Black Ops 4, that we can get answers and fill in the timeline here and there, and oh, it's just gonna be fantastic. I am so excited. Hopefully you guys are as well. Tell me what you guys think of the giant. What is your prediction for the giant, or not the giant, for Black Ops 4 and Blood of the Dead? And tell me what you think of the giant as well. What are your kind of thoughts about the giant, and how do you explain a lot of things within the giant? But anyway, that's all I have time for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you did enjoy. Until the next absolutely beautiful Zombies Morning, I'll catch up with you guys later. And as always, stay beautiful.